Hi, I'm your friend Coding with Kid. Today we are going to make a lazy vertical grid with header, footer, pagination, and view model in Compose. This video is part 2. Before starting this video, please finish part 1 as a first. Click the top link to watch part 1 video. Open the subtitles and let's begin. Let's review the example we have made in the last video.We created a pagination grid list, and we are going to add a header and footer to it. We need a new class to be the data model for the type of the grid list item view.Add the header data before the list reloads. Open the test view model file. Add the footer data to the end of the list after loading the data list. Careful, we should remove the footer data that has been added as a first. Now, let's create the header and footer view in Compose. Open the main activity file. let's replace all of test data model objects with a list item data object and fix the error. Should give different spans for the header, footer, and normal item. Now we can give different item views for the header, footer, and normal type. If the list adds a header and a footer, we should calculate the correct offset for pagination. Let's finish this. Open the test view model file. Back to the main activity file. Let's test. Nice. Please subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video.